Good afternoon, Professor Gao. I'm Sylvia from Typhoon HIL. Can you please tell us a bit about yourself, your research group, and what kind of research you conduct?
Yes, with pleasure. Hi, Sylvia. Nice to meet you. I'm Fei Gao. I'm a full professor at University of Technology of Belfort-Montbéliard in France. We're a small engineering school in the eastern side of France. With my team and my colleague and my graduate students, I work especially in the fuel cell technology for transportation applications, hydrogen energy for microgrid, and also the technology of real-time simulation for energy systems.
Since how many years are you using HIL in your activities?
Well, I see since the very beginning of the first year of my PhD study, so that's back in 2007. At that moment, the HIL technology was not that common in the energy field, but I already started to use them for the real-time simulation of fuel cell system. And then after my graduation, I continued to explore this HIL technology for other applications like fuel cell vehicles, microgrids, and now with aircraft and ships and so on.
What role does HIL play in your current research activities?
Well, I should say that HIL play a very important role in my research activities because I work mainly in the energy field, no matter for transportation, for the energy, renewable energy productions and so on. We all know those systems, if we want to apply a new energy management or control method, we cannot take the risk to apply them directly to the real system. We must go through different step validations, including the pure simulation and also controller hardened loop or even power hardened loop before we can apply our control algorithm to the real ones. So this is why it's important that we need this HIL technology to validate our ideas, our concept in those new system, new energy system.
How important for you is the collaboration with local industry through joint projects?
We can say it is extremely important because UTBM is a French engineering school. We have very close collaborations with local industries or at the national level, European level, or worldwide. Our research activities especially focus on the applied field, so we don't do the fundamental research per se. That's why all the research we conducted here have the objective to be transferred to industry or commercialized in the near future.
How do students benefit from working on HIL equipment?
Firstly, I'm very happy that all my students will have these opportunities to use during their study on the hardware-in-the-loop technology platform, because more and more industries, they seek this kind of skills when they hire the people. Like in the old times, the people looking for the MATLAB simulating skills to be able to do the simulation. This is particularly true during our energy transitions, that our grid and our vehicles become more and more electrified with more and more renewable energies. So all this requires that research and development phase, the HIL technology will be more and more employed in the development process, that I'm fully convinced that all my students are ready to take this kind of challenge after their graduation to the industries.
With all your experience, how do you feel about our technology, Typhoon HIL?
As a research laboratory, we do have different platforms from different suppliers worldwide. Regarding the Typhoon HIL, I can say the most impressive one or feature is that how simple it is easy to use for our researcher and student. And also our student can easily get trained online through the HIL Academy programs, which our students appreciate a lot. And also, in particular, as we work a lot with industry people, I really like the flexible interface that the Typhoon HIL offers to be able to directly connect to various industrial controllers for the grid applications or for the transportation applications. Also, the one very important thing for us is that very fast response from the technical team regarding technical support. So our students usually have some even silly questions to ask, but we always get very fast response from the technical team, which I really appreciate for that.
As a last question, how would you describe HIL in one word?
If I should describe it in just one word, I would say essential.